Patrick, obviously tournament director for the Acorn Classic here in Birmingham. Must be really looking forward to the event this year. It seems to be getting bigger and better all the time.
It absolutely is. Final preparations are underway and we're really excited. It's probably the biggest ever player field we've had, with the likes of Azarenka, Halep, Bouchard, plus Great Britain's Heather Watson. So we've got really some of the world's best athletes, female athletes in the world, and it's going to be an exciting week of tennis.
Yeah, fantastic. And there's obviously a lot of the players' first chance to get out on the grass courts, and it looks like your guys have been working really hard this year to make them pristine.
The head groundsman, David Lawrence, and all of his team have done an absolutely fantastic job with the courts. We've made a lot of progress with the courts over the last few years, and we're in great shape. You can see they're all in excellent shape. Centre court looks fantastic, the match courts, the practice courts. So the players are really going to have a great experience when they come down here to practice and also for their matches.
Yeah, and you're obviously expecting a lot more spectators than in previous years as well. Is there still opportunity for people to come along on the day and get tickets on the gates?
There is, but I would advise people to book in advance because they can save themselves £5. So we've increased the numbers of seats that we've got on the centre court. So we've got about 3,000 seats now, which is the biggest ever stand that we've had. Our ticket sales over the last couple of years have increased year on year, about 18-19%. And already we know that our ticket sales are going really well for this year, so we know we'll be attracting record crowds. It's a great opportunity for people in the Midlands to come down and see live world-class tennis. Some of the best athletes in the world. It's much more exciting to see them live in action than it is on the TV. You get a real sense of the drama, the power, the athleticism. So it's a really good opportunity for the whole family to come down.
Yeah, and like you said, you've attracted us a lot of the more than half of the world's top 20, I think it is, this year. And as a tournament director, does when the top guys are coming back and you're getting more of the top players coming, is that what qualifies as a success for you and shows that you're doing the right things?
Absolutely. I mean, the whole team is so excited to have so many of the world's top 10, top 20, top 30 players. We've really taken a massive step up in terms of the player field that we've got now, to show people of the Midlands what a fantastic event this is to come to. So yeah, we're all very excited.